2017 former Miss World Manushi Chilla, who recently appeared alongside Akshay Kumar in Samrat Prithviraj, is all set to star opposite John Abraham in the geopolitical action thriller Tehran. The film is based on true events from the capital of Iran, Tehran. It's Arun Gopalan's directorial debut film and is produced by Dinesh Vijayan's Madhok Films. The makers took to their Twitter handle to welcome the budding actress on board. Madhok Films tweet says, "Our Tehran family gets bigger and better, welcoming the very talented and gorgeous Manushi Chilla to the team." In the photo, Manushi Chilla is seen holding a gun opposite John Abraham with her short hot chick hair, and both of them are looking all decked up in denim look. On Tuesday, 18 July 2022, John and Manushi took to their respective Instagram handles to announce the film, where Samrat Prithviraj fame is very excited for this action-packed thriller film with John Abraham, and on the other hand, the attack actor welcomed her on board. Moreover, it's their first collaboration together, so fans are super excited. The true events of Tehran are penned in a film by Ritesh Shah and Ashish Prakash Verma. On the work front, John Abraham is busy promoting his upcoming film Ek Villain Returns, which is produced by Balaji Motion Pictures, releasing on 29 July, paired opposite Disha Patni. While on the other hand, his upcoming film is Pathaan with Shah Rukh Khan and Deepika Padukone. Tehran is supposed to release tentatively next year on Independence Day. Both the movies will clash on 25th January 2023 at the box office. Meanwhile, making a Bollywood debut with Samrat Prithviraj, Manushi Chilla has signed her third Hindi movie. Although her first movie failed to make wonders at the box office despite holding a historical story.
Thank you, ma'am.
Manushi ji.
Manushi ji. Manushi ji. 1 minute.